Dolls are used as signifiers in the human trafficking underground. Like this blue spiral, it's code for pedophiles. In 2012, two former Louisiana state police stopped a serial killer associated with some kind of pedophile ring. Despite evidence of accomplices, the case never went wider.
I think I read about that. So what are you saying? I think at this point, I deserve an explanation, miss.